most difficult duty a fire chief can have of confirming the death date of firefighter Pierre Lacroix, who died while exercising water rescue last night in the Lachine Rapids. He received a call around 7 p.m. Two people in distress just above the rapids. Their boat was drifting towards the rapids. Our rescue boat made contact with that boat and unfortunately capsized in the Lachine Rapids. All four firefighters went in the water, and unfortunately, firefighter Lacroix did not come back up. We immediately initiated the rescue of the three remaining firefighters and the two victims that we were called for in the first place. We had a unified command post set up all night doing searches. We unfortunately located firefighter Lacroix inside the wreckage of the boat, which was upside down below the rapids. It was in too dangerous a spot to go in with the divers. It was located with a camera. And later on this morning, we were able to get the resources necessary to get him out from under the boat. He was transported to the hospital. Every attempt was made, but unfortunately, he was declared dead at 9:25 this morning at the hospital. We try and prepare for the worst, but you're never prepared for something like this. So all we can do is be there for each other. We've got incredible support. Like I said, we had the assistance of several fire departments. Well, he spent over 30 years as a firefighter. He was a specialist in water rescue. He spent over 20 years at the station in Lachine. He knew this area. I met with the family. We've met with the family. We sat down with them. It's clearly somebody whose life was dedicated to helping others, and to the point where he knew that they were going into a situation that was very, very dangerous. And unfortunately, he paid the ultimate price. There are two people that are out of danger today, thanks to the efforts of all of the rescue teams that were there, including firefighter.